Hey guys, it's Wednesday. Take two. It's always good to know how much space you have available to make the video. So we've got about 4 minutes. I'm going to go through this pretty quickly. Recap. We had our first and only student matinee. It was wonderful. It was a small crowd, which goes in line with the crowds we've been having normally. Unfortunately, they weren't necessarily the best audience. They were quiet. They weren't very responsive, but the whole process of it and everything that happened just really solidified and reminded me why I really loved especially the tour that I did with the Utah Shakespeare Festival, going around and introducing kids to theater. And they may not... All of them aren't going to get it, but there are a handful that will, and it will make their day. It will set them on the course, which I think is really important. Even if just one person comes away from it with that, I think is really wonderful. So we'll see where that newfound realization epiphany leads in the future. I wanted to talk about a project that I'm working on over the summer, which is a show that is happening at LeakyCon. It's called Marion Lost in Fiction, and essentially the premise is Marion is an assistant librarian, and a storm comes through and jumbles together a bunch of stories, and she is brought in against her will, essentially, to come in and fix them all and get the characters back into the right places. And it's very interesting. It's a musical. It brings in songs from a whole bunch of different musicals with the words altered for the story that they're presenting. It's really interesting. It's full length, and rehearsals are happening over Skype. So it's a very interesting process. And yes, it's Skype. It is a voice only. So far, we had a production meeting last night, which was interesting because it happened about 8:30, which is in the middle of the show that we run here. So I was on my iPad on Skype, since I can't multitask on Skype on my computer for some reason. Windows 8, who knew? And I had my computer open so I could take some notes. And I had my headset on for the show and an earbud in for the Skype call, and typing as quietly as possible. Luckily, it started around intermission, which made things easier. But it's very interesting. It's a very interesting process. It'll be new. I don't know if I mentioned that I'm stage managing it, but I am. But it'll be really fun, I think. And it makes... I don't know if I should say it makes going to LeakyCon worth it, because it's going to be fun anyway. I'm going to have a lot of fun there regardless, but I guess it gives it purpose. It's a project to work on. I'm not just going to be a tourist, I guess, is how I kind of think about it. I hate going somewhere to be a tourist. I like having a reason to be there, and it gives me a real reason to be there and do something. So that'll be a fun, interesting process, and I will share it with you guys as we go. That is all that I have time for. So, that's pretty much it. You guys know what's happening.